Hello guys, today I will tell you how to buy stable FI token on Trust Wallet using QuickSwap Exchange. Firstly, you will purchase Polygon Matic. Click on buy button. Here you will search Matic. You will click on Polygon, not ERC20. And here you can purchase minimum $50 Matic using transact payment method, or you can receive Polygon Matic using smart contract. Open Polygon, click on receive, and here you can receive using this QR code or smart contract. Here you will receive Matic only Polygon network. After receive Matic, click on dApps. Here you will search QuickSwap Exchange. QuickSwap.exchange. Click on connect. So our Trust Wallet has been successfully connected from QuickSwap Exchange. After that, click on switch to Polygon. Click on select a token. After that, you will copy stable FI token smart address, and you will open stable FI token on CoinGecko. You will copy this address and paste here. After that, click on this token, and here you will enter number of tokens. After that, you will set slippage for effective purchasing. Click on this icon, and you will set 5% slippage. Click on swap. Here you can check detail information. Click on confirm swap. Here you can check token information or transaction detail. And finally, you will approve this transaction and you will get this token on your Trust Wallet. So guys, I have only shared technical process, not financial advice. Invest in cryptocurrency at own risk. Thanks for watching.